Very strongly pushed away from Angora. I had no idea about Angora being a part of PETA. So if you can find it in stocks, which I had no idea.
I think in time we'll be able to ensure really good lifestyle for the rabbit king. I truly believe that they deserve a really good, happy life as we do. You know, you wouldn't like to be treated that way, would you? So, you know.
All set. I'd like to open the floor to questions about this issue.
So, how have you customized more of these t-shirts to give to your body?
Well, I think PETA is such a lovely wide range among Bollywood as well. A lot of people have come forth and been part of this to give more preference to this campaign. I don't really feel that I should really go out and personally give t-shirts myself. I like them. Like, so I've got quite a few from them and I'm very happy with my t-shirts.
Yeah, you're a vegetarian.
Well, this is about fur, basically, so we're not here to talk about my eating habits, we're talking about fur being used, not about the animals specifically. So, as far as the fur campaign is concerned, yes, I'm very strongly pushed away from Angora. I had no idea about Angora being a part of, you know, like you can find it in scarves, which I had no idea.
So how do you feel now that you have supported this cause?
It's such a proud feeling. I mean, I've always been a big fan of their work, you know, I think it's very commendable. So some of the activists actually put themselves out there and really get, you know, in dangerous situations to get these kind of footage and stuff like this. So I think it's very, very brave of them, and I think we as actors, since we are the public eye all the time, we can do a little bit to help them out. And I feel incredibly proud that they asked me to be a part of this.
Do you think this reach is easy for the audience?
I think so. I think so very much so. Because I think whether we like it or not, we tend to somehow become icons, you know, irrespective of whether we like it or not. So I think people sometimes blindly follow whatever trends we try to come across. I think if we talk about something that's really important, it would be a wider reach to them as opposed to, you know,
Okay, that's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.